different kind of medium like experimental animation, video, installation, web, etc., as platforms for archiving and documenting. That's one of the things that I've been really interested in my work in general. I'm also interested in the phenomena of art activism as something that is central to our time. Art activism is not about merely criticizing the art system or the general political and social conditions under which this system functions, but rather it's about wanting to change the political, social, economical, and cultural conditions by means of art, not as much as inside the art system, but outside of it. As an artist and activist, this is one of the most important components of my practice, to make work that can go beyond the aesthetic and also the problems of the art world.